Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever time of day you're watching this. It is a beautiful day in here in Cornwall, isn't it? Lush, absolutely lush. So this is the first weekend back from skiing and my ponies are looking rather minging all week. I've just sort of been like, oh, do you know what? Just ride, don't worry about grooming it off. But today I said they're both going to have a bath, which is long overdue. Lola needs a mane tidy, pulled. Actually, they need it all. They need like proper pampering sessions. So that is the plan for this weekend. Just thought I would just bring you guys along with me. Not really anything exciting like that, but just following me in a horsey, fun weekend. Yeah. So let's get to it. Ready to go. I am a little bit embarrassed of how bad they are. They are disgusting, aren't they? Are you minging? This was your bribe to come in the field, wasn't it?
Yes.
And now it's going to burst me. See how hairy you are. I think clipping might be on the cards tomorrow if I get them back. And then tomorrow, whip it off you. Mwah. Oh, I can't wait to see you clean. And actually ginger again, because at the minute you're a minging like brown colour. Yeah. I reckon that this is going to be rather windy, so I might need to walk up. So I have just quickly mucked the complete stable sprites out. So now she's a clean pony in a clean stable. Just need to have some fresh straw put down. And now neither of them have got any haylage, so I thought I will quickly come up and grab this, and then I've got to help Dad move some cows, which I think has probably featured in a vlog before. Just bringing them from the top field back here, and I'm looking like everybody's here ready and they're all waiting for me. Nothing like a good Saturday afternoon walk in the wind, is there? Sounds like you've got the phone out again. I did my best. Looking good. A bit better than I do. I've just bathed. I'm wet. It's right, she's drying, and it'll be Lola's turn. And then we've got Lisa coming to ride with me this afternoon. She's offered to ride Lola for me a bit while I'm in Thailand in 25 days, but I'm not counting at all. She's offered to come and ride her, so that'd be fab. So she just needs to learn what Lola's like. Hopefully she's going to be okay today. She's been rather wired all week, but Reggie May arrived a couple days ago. Woohoo! So that should be in her system now. And also just Lisa needs to learn the rides of where to go. So we're going to meet up with Tina and Banks. I'll be on Spritey and we'll go for a pony afternoon ride in the sunshine. You didn't know we were behind, did you? Come on then, farmer, how many cows are we moving today?
I thought my card was good for
how many are we moving?
50.
50? You don't even have 50.
I thought
the
card
was good. Have you?
Sorry, I missed
him. How many are we moving?
Five.
And what did you just say? They could be a bit flighty, so they could be a bit running, as per usual. Supposed to be. Dad said they might be a bit flighty, and over the hedge they flew. Pony bath number two is well underway. We just got your face to, didn't we? Yes.
You're gonna have a mohawk.
Ready? Wah! Punk rocker Lola. Cows didn't go quite to plan. They've gone off in the trailer, which has just been there. Hence the reason I haven't been filming, because it's been a bit of noisiness that wouldn't quite be good. So get on, get Lola done. Then I've got to muck out this disgusting stable. Absolutely minging. And get some nice fresh straw. So they're gonna be clean ponies on clean beds for this evening. Yeah, but I need to crack on because Lisa is going to be here in less than an hour. So much better. Da, 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 chopped off lots of hair. Looks so much neater. So much neater. And like Mum just said, you're actually looking like your colour again, aren't you? Aren't you? Yes. And you're still drying. You're going to be trim up tomorrow, so.
Right?
Yes.
Hi.
You're wired, aren't you? Yes, so she's had her fetlocks done. Mane's not really had anything done to it, but I'm not sure whether I'm actually going to bother with that. Now I'm just waiting for Lisa to arrive, so I better start getting tacked up and go for a hack. It's going well so far.
Have
you got a new case? Oh, that looks fancy.
It's got snazzy lenses on it.
Oh, okay.
It's wide angle, fisheye, and something else. Quite good. Amazon.
Very good.
They're good ponies, aren't they?
They've been very good. Lola's been a good girl so far. Only a couple of bucks, but you're absolutely fine. Smashing it. Still got to get home, mind. I wonder if he'll mind leaving them when it's here.
Probably not this close to home.
No. He'll probably find it a bit easier. Usually,
he's been like. He's a terror for leaving recently, hasn't he?
I'm looking at his fetlocks now. Now I've done both of these two. I'm like, he needs a trim up, pony pumper.
He needs a haircut.
He does.
Yeah, you two are both. Anal about things like that. I do like that. Did I make you jump? Oh, 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 you tickle.
He's like, what are you doing to me, Mum?
You're funny.
Right.
Have a nice
rest
of your
life.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Oh, I don't mind leaving today, look. Oh, but Lola doesn't want to leave fantasy. And that is the ponies done for today. They've got lovely fresh straw beds. Just had the dinner. Don't know if you can actually see. Lovely big pile. I was trying to think of the word. Haylage. And you? Yes. Oh yeah, you were a good girl, weren't you? You were. You were very good for Lisa. Really enjoyed our ride, meeting up with Tina and Banks. And I was really worried that Banksy and Lola were going to wind each other up being so fresh at the minute, but actually they were really good. They were such good girls, so much so that I, as you've just seen, totally forgot to even vlog Instagram. I've done nothing on Instagram today. I've literally only done vlogging, so I suppose this is all going to be new. But we are now off out dinner at a friend's are cooking for us, and to just finalize some more Thailand bits. Have I mentioned that it's 25 days until we're going? So excited, it's ridiculous. But that is, yeah, ponies done for this evening. And it's still daylight, it feels a bit strange, but I am not complaining. It's lush. It's lush that we're really starting to notice now that the evenings are pulling out. You always find January's like that by the time you get to the end. Oh, it's the 1st of February today, isn't it? Hi. Didn't realise that. Yeah, look how light it is. And it's like coming up for 5. Woohoo! Means that spring's on its way. No longer in horsey clothes, and I've got mascara on. Woohoo! And we've come down to Kaz and Adam's because Kaz is cooking.
I haven't got mascara on.
Oh, sorry.
Fine.
Rewind. What we got though?
We got some nachos.
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 Nachos. Homemade nachos as well, aren't they?
Yes, definitely homemade nachos.
Everything homemade is always way better.
And then we got some onions.
Yeah, which is all making us cry right now. My mascara will be off in a minute.
It's emotional cooking, alright?
Yeah. Hey, I find it emotional. It's hard work cooking. So if you remember, I cooked some lamb shanks a couple of weeks ago, and now Kaz has invited us down to have food down here, and we've got nachos! Literally one of my favourites.
Well, nice.
We all love nachos. Alright, I'll let her concentrate. I'll just enjoy my glass of wine.
Are you tired? Oh no, 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 she's wide awake. You okay? Oh, where's she?
The beach, yeah.
Have you been tired? You've been running though. Oh, I've got hiccups, excuse me. You're a good girl. I'm busy in the kitchen.
Y'all ready for this? I've got hiccups because I tried one of the tortillas. Because I tried one of them. Ah! And that's only the first layer, apparently.
The rest of
them, I can't get rid of the hiccups. Because I may have taste tested one of those. Dun, dun, she's ready to go in. Good morning. Up bright and early on my pony. Oh, very happy he is, Freddy. And we are meeting a friend to go for a hack first thing. Sorry, this is going to be very wobbly. Why have I not got my gimbal with me? So yeah, going off for a hack with her. Haven't seen her in, it's going to be a couple of months, so it will be lovely to catch up and hear what she's been up to recently. So yeah, I'm meeting her just around this corner. And then I've got to get back quite quickly because Chris and I have got to go to Weybridge. So back again, and now it's time to go schooling. And you know when you just want to cry? She was lovely and clean yesterday.
Now look at the state of her. Lush.
Worse. Look at the state of it. Oh, come on, Summer, hurry up.
That was a very short-lived schooling session.
And we all know how much I like my schooling, and that is not how I expected that to go. I was really expecting Lola to go really well today because she's had a bit of a break from it, and I thought being on Regimate now she was gonna be good as gold, and we started off very, very well. Should have got Mum to film the very beginning because that was the only good part about it. And then all of a sudden she didn't want to turn left, or she was getting worse and worse turning left, and then it was actually all over the place, and I tried cantering her all the way around. Still, that didn't really help. And then I jumped off and just got her to canter around the arena by herself, and she was going disunited in every single canter. So I am going, we have both decided, we're going to give her the benefit of the doubt. I'm gonna get Lauren to come out because I wondered if there wasn't something quite right a little while ago. And I've noticed that she's been going disunited on canters, on hacks as well. So maybe there is just something little there that just needs to be sorted. So gonna get Lauren out, get her checked over. Hopefully there is just something little, just a little tweak or something that needs to be done. And then we can crack back on with our training, schooling. Not gonna stop hacking her, because she's fine out hacking. But try and get Lauren out as quick as I can. And if there isn't anything wrong, well, I'll have to cross that bridge when I come to it and grow a pair of big pants and, yeah, get a little bit more stern. But when you're unsure, you don't want to be pushing them if they are possibly in pain. So, yeah, that is the plan of action. She might not be able to school, but she's come home. Tail's been done. I'm chopped off. Can't believe how much I just chopped off. Look at how much hair's come out. And you've had a mane tidy as well, haven't you, Lola? Hey? haven't you? Oh, you look much better. Good weekend. Good productive weekend. I didn't do too bad at getting all the mud off you earlier, did I? You were awful. And you'll be coming again tomorrow looking like that, I suppose. Now time to do the stables yet again for this evening. Just up chilling with the cows, getting my haylage, which is where I'm currently nicking it from, filling up a big dumpy bag that I'm sat in at the moment. And it's the end of the weekend, Monday again tomorrow. I don't get how weekends just go far too quickly, literally way too quick. Hope you guys have enjoyed the vlog. It has been a little bit of everything that I've gotten up to this weekend. Feeling a little bit gutted about the whole schooling thing, but hopefully it's, like I said, it's just a little tweak and we can get that resolved pretty quickly. Just frustrating, but never mind, that's horses and that's reality. It's the ups and the downs, so never mind, we'll get it sorted and then be able to crack on again with the schooling and training. If you guys have enjoyed this, please do give it a thumbs up. Perhaps leave a little comment on what you've enjoyed about it, or if there's anything in future that you would like me to vlog about. And of course, if you don't already, do hit the subscribe button. We'd really appreciate it. So until next time, bye.